This is how I do my dough, my fatayer dough. At first, I have 1 cup of warm milk. This is warm, not too hot, otherwise the yeast will cook. So, I add 2 tablespoons. And then 1 cup of gawa. It's about 1/4. This is about 1/4 of sugar. Okay, so mix first, and then you have to leave this one about 10 minutes. Otherwise, it will not enough rise up. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this one for about 10 minutes. So while waiting for that one to rise up, to be a bubble after 10 minutes, we also prepare the flour. Me, I love to prepare the flour. It's about 5 cups of this one. I use this one, you know, the measurement of this is 1 cup. So I always use this cup to measure my flour. So I have this one 5 cups. You can also make it half. Everything you just make it half can. 2. So fine. Again, another 1 gawa sugar. And then I add powdered milk, 2 cups of gawa milk. I mean 2 gawa cups. 2. Again. Salt is 1 teaspoon. About 1 teaspoon, I mean 1 tablespoon, but because I have small one, I make it 2. So 2 tablespoon is equal to 2 teaspoon is equal to 1 tablespoon. Now just mix it. Just leave it. I'm waiting for that one to finish at 10 minutes, and then I have this oil, vegetable oil. This is about 3/4 cup, and then I have another 1 cup of milk. So this is what it looks like after 10 minutes. It will have bubbles. Then you can start mixing it into the flour. I use my hand all the time because it's comfortable to me. Okay. So now you can start adding with this milk again, and then the oil. mix it until it will form dough. I want to take out the things from my hand. I leave my dough for about 1.5 hours. I cover with plastic, then I will put it in the sunlight. If don't have, leave it in your hot place. Not so hot, just normal. Okay, so this is it, my dough. So this is how I make my dough.